to?
Okay, so we had collaboration, and it is creating effective relationships between elected officials, sorry, little side note. Cities, developers, neighborhoods, businesses, schools, and the visitors with a primary focus on creating new and innovative solutions to the problems we face as a region. So the opportunities, there could be inclusive conversation with everyone, no one left out. Hopefully you could get a positive coordination between all of the different groups. Don't have any of that now. Yeah, side note, I don't know why that keeps happening. Collaboration could speed up development, and this could actually sort of break down the conventional boundaries between places and people. The challenge is getting all stakeholders to participate. We often don't see, particularly, you know, if you're just talking about this area, a lot of the businesses don't come here and participate, they're not in the conversation. Getting local jurisdictions to work together instead of suing each other, which is happening right now between San Jose and Santa Clara, and how does the collaboration process address NIMBY?
All right, you got one more.
It's been a long couple of days. People focus. Create walkable and pedestrian-friendly landscapes, building designs with curb appeal, human-scale elements, and sidewalks that encourage walking. The opportunities, this is actually a perfect place for placemaking. People want to come here anyway. We can create a linked community by making it pedestrian-friendly. And what we mean by that is creating transitions between existing neighborhoods and new development, and we can create a healthier community. The challenges, we have already paved our valley over, and we have little space left for open space requirements.
Right.
And I need to get all those because I have to type.